Capitalism loves competition, and with electric cars, we now have capitalism in New Hampshire because Mitsubishi is selling the iMiEV to directly compete with the Nissan Leaf. This is an all-electric vehicle, but inside you'd hardly know it. It drives just like any other small economy car. There's room for four adults as long as they're not overly large adults. It accelerates well because electric vehicles do accelerate well, and it handles okay. It's got small wheels, and the highway speeds can be a little iffy. In general, though, it might as well just be an ordinary car, until you open the hood. This is the engine, believe it or not, because it's only powered by electricity. And this is how you charge it, no gasoline. That's the drawback to electric cars. The battery for the iMiEV only lasts about 60 to 80 miles before it has to be recharged. There aren't any commercial chargers out there to do it, so you probably have to do it at home or at work, which produces some range anxiety that is cutting down on sales at the moment. But as time goes on, cars like this are going to become a bigger and bigger part of America's highways. This is David Brooks. You can read more in my story at NashuaTelegraph.com.